Alright. I'm actually doing this recording with the commentary for the, the random blue dots. I'll probably be dropping one of these every week or so, or whatever. This is RND attacking Ravens map and acquisition. As you can see, it's a full squad of us. We're all staying in the APC right now. Usually, a lot of people, they start to go for that left bunker on this map, but what we're going to do, we're going to flank them on the right. Big part of this game is kind of doing what they don't expect you to do. So we all hopped out here. We probably will kill a couple of these red dots. I don't even remember this game like that. But you can see we're running together, but we kind of got distracted with a couple of these red dots trying to kill us. But some of us didn't. I went straight for the bunker, as you can see, which is what you should be doing. I don't really know what that red dot was doing right there. He just tried. I don't really know what he was doing. Alright, so right now I'm actually covering the charge. You don't have to engage them once the charge is planted on the bunker. You just kind of got to stand back and keep your gun on the charge just to protect it. I saw this guy trying to hop out. You see? Very successful. Bunker is down. And you probably can't tell by looking here, but some of my guys went to the AA immediately, since we have the platoon leader in our squad as well. See right there. Am I platoon leader in this game? Probably. I think I'm the platoon leader, it looks like. Yeah, I really don't remember this game that much. So right then I kind of told the squad leaders to hold their strikes until the AA went down. Until they heard the precision strike and I knocked that one out. There goes the bunker gun. I'm going to just open up this roadblock. And I think we pretty much ran through these guys. I really don't remember this game. Right now, I think I'm just waiting to regroup with a couple guys. So I'm just going to stand at this AA and try to prevent the red dot from trying to repair it. See, that's why live commentary is kind of better, because you can actually just talk as, explain your thoughts. I don't really remember what I was trying to do right now. I might have saw a couple of red dots and I was going after them, I'm not certain. But since I was here, oh, but the blue dot killed me. You gotta love it, man. You gotta love the blue dot. The T killed me.
Where's yours?
Mine? Oh, let's go. Alright, I tried to edit through the deaths and the run, but I guess I missed that one. So, since it looks like we got the whole front line down, so right now we're just gonna attack the vehicles and bring them back. Right now I think I was kind of looking for the rest of my guys, but I think they all spawned in the APC and they were at the vehicle getting ready to take it. Looks like they already got one. And I think in this game too, like, in acquisition, a full squad of 8 guys that play together and know what they're doing can make a big difference in the game. You know what I mean? R&D is a very, we play domination heavy, but depending on the numbers of domination, sometimes we might venture off to acquisition. But there's more things to do. Sabotage is just, all you're doing is just, you're just killing and that's it. There's not that much strategy other than go left or go right, you know what I mean? So, we try to keep, playing games where, it's a lot of action, a lot of bombs, a lot of stuff going on, a lot of stuff to do. Yeah, so right now, I think I was just trying to clear it out for the red dots. And right now, actually, in this game, what I like to do, especially on this map right here, is I see my guy down there, but I don't want to pick him up. One thing you don't want to do, blue dots, is pick up a guy where he's, as you can see, I'm just trying to clear it out before I go after him. I believe I did pick him up in this game. There he goes. You don't want to pick up a guy in the middle of a whole bunch of red dots, because what's going to happen is that you're going to get killed after you pick him up, and then they're going to kill him, and then it just doesn't make any sense. So the best thing to do is to kill the red dots that are around him first. And then you pick him up. I picked him up there because he was begging for me to pick him up. I think that was prank stuff. He just wanted revenge on this one red dot. So I went after him there. So right now, you know, another important thing is if you're an APC spawn, what's very important that you guys have to realize is that the APC is a mobile spawning unit. You're not going to use it to go to other letters and domination or other platoons trying to help them out, unless it's agreed upon by a squad and your other platoon leaders and such. But it's a mobile spawning unit, which means that you just want to use it, place it in a strategic position where you guys can just spawn and continue to attack the enemy without having to run from the back of your map. See, right now, I think I'm driving and I'm trying to hide it behind the objective there. And I think what I was planning on doing was I was going to cut these guys off. There's a lot of faggots up here who like staying in the back of the fight, trying to pick off a lot of kills at the top here. So I'm just looking out for the snipers. Look like he was trying. I think he got me too. Can't really say nothing about that kill right there. He just got the best of me right there. So I'm just going to stay on top, make sure none of them, you know, start to spawn, and that I didn't even notice the APC right there. Sometimes you just gotta pay more attention. Alright, the APC is gone. All the roadblocks are up. This guy tried to sneak me. I think I killed him. Oh, he got me. Good job. Looks like they were owning me, man. Yeah, but this was a very low killing game for I think everybody in my squad here. I don't think anyone got any grimy because the game was so fast. We just took the vehicle. We didn't really want to play around with it. Yeah, so you know, I'm gonna be uploading more games where it's more exciting, much more longer streaks. Some monster games. See, he bled out. I don't really know why he did that. One thing also, guys, when you're gonna try not to bleed out as often. Because what happens is when you bleed out, you die at a different time than your other squad mates. And if you bleed out and die, by the time you spawn, they died and they're respawning, and then you guys are going back and forth. So it's best to just kind of wait for your group to come back and pick you up, and then you just attack together. But yeah, this guy tried to get me. I don't really know what happened there. And this guy shot me in the back. And he had the drop on me too, but I was able to do a little maneuver. I kind of backed up and strafe to the side a little bit and shot him in the face. You know, you gotta keep your gun up. See, the game's over. It was a very quick game. Nothing spectacular. I just wanted to post a game that I can do my first commentary. And that's pretty much it, man. That's pretty much it. My guys pretty much knew what they were doing. They kind of dominated them. You know, I ended up 20. I was 21-6. Not too fancy. Dems was 30-5. You know, we had top kill for like everybody except for this one blue guy. He must have been sniping 23-0. He definitely felt my knife blades. So that's it. Hope you enjoyed the video, and look out for my others. And I have a YouTube channel, YDubs81. RND bitches. That's it.